As they open up, we can finally say they are off and running at New York's Belmont Park. And Kilmarnock Knock is the first horse out. And Lost in Rome is there on the outside. Wisecrack is now moving up. So it's Kilmarnock Knock, Wisecrack, and Star of the West gaining ground down at the rail. Tapasso has now moved into fourth with Lost in Rome in fifth. State of Mind runs in sixth. Then on the inside is Watch the Dip in seventh. Vero's Son is eighth at this point. His outside is Dodge the Bullet. Then we come back to Cobble Hill. And Carnegie Song is the trailer in 11th as the field goes around the far turn. And it is Star of the West, clear now by a length and a half. Kilmarnock Knock runs in second. Wisecrack is tailed off. On the outside is Dodge the Bullet. Now moving through is Lost in Rome, followed by Tapasso in fifth. Vero's Son is next. The field is at the top of the stretch, and it is Star of the West now opening up a three-length lead on Kilmarnock Knock. Lost in Rome is next in third. And on the outside, Cobble Hill is putting in a late run. But as they come through the stretch, it is now official. New York Sports is back. And beautiful Belmont Park is back. Star of the West wins the 2020 opener. Number four, Star of the West, was first. Number two, Cobble Hill, second. Number five, Vero's Son, was third. And number seven, Lost in Rome, fourth. Results unofficial, 4-2, 5-7.